Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders. 3 conductors and 25 sacks on mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out at Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name and freight yards full of old black men and the graveyards of the rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. And I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Dealing cars club car. Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds the bottle. Feel the wheels rumbling beneath the floor. And the songs of Pullman porters and the songs of engineers. Ride your father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. Cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the steel rails.
Here in front of the Kelso Depot, with Randy Matthews, who just left his gun up in Prim, Nevada. Why'd you do that, Randy?
Because I'm a numbskull like Steve. And my weak and useless daughter is here, too.
Did you call him already?
I found it.
Oh, you did? Oh, that's good. Otherwise, it would be some horribleness. Oh, Johnny.
Here comes Johnny. Getting the shot.
Hey, there you are. Who's that? Oh. That's you.
Yeah!
All right, let's go over here and look at the train. Uh-oh, big choo-choo behind me. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is the historic Kelso Depot. Still trains coming through here, but not stopping to pick up passengers, apparently.